When you're almost 30, but still not married?
Maybe my soulmate died, I don't know.